He was trying to scratch an itch on his back.